of Jane. I'm Corey at Xylem Design.
What's happening, Jim? And I'm Jeff.
Yep, and we have your pedestal here, your black acrylic pedestal.
It looks a little brown. That's because Corey has the protective paper on it. We like to leave it on so it doesn't scratch. Just peel it off when you get it.
Yeah, it comes off real easily. And what are the dimensions on that?
Yeah,
you okay?
Excuse me. Whoa.
He's allergic to it.
I'm allergic to black acrylic, I guess. 11.5 by 11.5 by 12 inches tall. And that's what you're looking for, Jim. She does nice work. It looks awesome. We'll get it in the box at FedEx to you today. As well as, Corey, what do I have here?
He has the cleaning kit. There's a special kit there for you. And it has a microfiber cloth in it. Gloves, and we're going to put some special cleaning solution in that does a great job on black so it won't scratch your surface. You don't want to use a paper towel or anything
Always use that blue microfiber rag. If you lose it, just go to the store, get a microfiber rag. That's what we use on these.
Yeah.
Also, it looks like we're shipping it to your address on Maple Avenue in Vienna, Virginia. So that's where it's going. And other than that, I guess the most important part is when you get it, Corey likes to see what you put on them. It looks pretty cool, but we see these all day long. We want to see what you got. So send us a picture, a video, whatever you want, but let us know you got the pedestal all right, and let us see what you got, because I'm sure it's cool.
That would be amazing. Thank you so much for your business.
Thank you. Have a good day.